toy, like this little glowworm toy. And, you know, I put it like on the lamp, you know, help to like light it up at night. And, you know, it'll stay warm and it wouldn't make the room so dark. I didn't really like dark rooms, but it was more of like scary movies, which I knew was fake, but as a kid, you still have this imagination and everything. I don't know where my little glowworm is. I guess he got lost.
Just, you know, walking down the street, it just shows how people are. I hate to use the word hate, but sometimes you just have to hate people for how they are, the way they are. It's not because it's the way their mother and their father raised them. It's just the way they choose to act. Even though their mother and their father treat them well, they choose to be evil because they don't get things their way.
why'd you break up with Dana anyway? You two seemed made for each other, you know? Like the perfect pair. Can't imagine her with anyone else. But, hey, I mean, you were so busy back then. Hard to make time. Believe me, I know.
Thank you. All your things when you went away, you know. I ended up stacking it together. I made a little art project out of it. I don't know. I thought it might help me figure out what went wrong. I'll take my share of the blame. I can be hard to read, but I never gave up on you. And I guess that's what hurts the most. That you give up on us.
Oh.
Let me tell you a story. My neighbor would let his cat out every night, and it'd screech and yowl till God knows when. Whole neighborhood couldn't sleep. I warned my neighbor, but he kept letting it out. So, I took care of it. I didn't want to, buddy, but you know what? It had to be done.
Huh. Ha ha ha! Thank you. I was down that way, I got so messed up, I think I killed him. Oh, man. All right, anyway, I'm going to go.
in a jam, you'd have my back, right? I know you would.